Hey folks, Marty again, and this next song is going to be an old favourite of mine. It's called Postman Pat. Postman Pat, Postman Pat, Postman Pat and his black and white cat. Early in the morning, just as day is dawning, picks up all the post bags in his van. Postman Pat, Postman Pat, Postman Pat and his black and white cat. All the birds are singing, the day is just beginning. Pat feels he's a really happy man. Everybody knows his bright red van. All his friends will smile as he waves to greet them. Maybe you can never be sure whether he'll not ring letters through your door. Postman Pat, Postman Pat, Postman Pat and his black and white cat. All the birds are singing, the day is just beginning. Pat feels he's a really happy man. Pat feels he's a really happy man. Pat feels he's a really happy man. Okay, so folks, that's it played through quite fast. In the next section, we're going to play it a bit slower for you. But first, we'll show you how to play the chords and how to break down a strum pattern that you can use in this song. Okay, so I'll see you then. Okay, so here we go. First chord is your C chord. And then you've got your A minor chord. Your F chord. Your G7 chord. Your D7 chord. And then your E7 chord. And don't forget to check the little diagram on the screen. It'll show you which fret and which finger to use on those chords. So, a strum pattern you can use is something like this. Down, down, up, up, down, 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 up, up, down, 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 up. There's so many different patterns you can use doing this song. You can just do a bass strum, bass strum, bass strum. Or else you can do a down, down, up, up, down, 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 up, up, down, down, up, up, down, down. But what I'll do it both ways just so you can pick which one you want to do. Very simply, you've got your bass strum, bass strum, bass strum. Okay. Postman Pat, Postman Pat, Postman Pat and his black and white cat. So you can do it like that, or you can do the more complicated one. Down, down, up, up, down. And that's our Hawaiian strum pattern part 2 video, which you'll find on this channel. And if you want to see it a bit more in depth, have a wee look at that. But it's something like this. I'll play it again. Down, down, up, up, down, down. Okay, so that's that. So what we're going to do now is play through the song a little bit slower for you, okay? Postman Pat, Postman Pat, Postman Pat and his black and white cat. Early in the morning, just as day is dawning, picks up all the post bags in his van. Postman Pat, Postman Pat, Postman Pat and his black and white cat. All the birds are singing, the day is just beginning. Pat feels he's a really happy man. Everybody knows his bright red van. All his friends will smile as he waves to greet them. Maybe you can never be sure whether he'll knock, ring letters through your door. Postman Pat, Postman Pat, Postman Pat and his black and white cat. All the birds are singing, the day is just beginning. Pat feels he's a really happy man. Pat feels he's a really happy man. Pat feels he's a really happy man. Okay, folks, that's it. Just a wee bit slower for you. So have a go at that and then come back to part one and play at the normal speed with me. And don't forget, if you don't have a ukulele but you like these songs and you want to be involved in a bit of music with your children, why don't you get yourself a wee ukulele and just play along with me, and you'll have great fun doing that. So until the next song, we'll see you soon. Good timing, bunny.